Sometime or the other, we all must have been upset in our life for all the unexpected sad things happened with us. Simply we say, I am upset and keep ourselves isolated. But in this video, I am going to tell you other ways to say, I am upset. So let's get started.